Careface CVP. Subscribe, like, comment, and let the whole world know about it.
Did you know this? According to Wikipedia, Frederick Nathaniel Toots Hibbert, O.J., was born on December 8, 1942, in Maypen, Jamaica. He was a Jamaican singer and songwriter who was the lead vocalist for the reggae and ska band Toots and the Maytals. Toots Hibbert was a reggae pioneer. He performed for 6 decades and helped establish some of the fundamentals of reggae music. Did you know this? According to the New York Times, Toots Hibbert is a father of reggae. He is the first to use the word reggae on a record. He sings in a soulful tone and wrote songs with subtle social commentary, helping bring the sounds of Jamaica to the world. Did you know this? The sound that would become Jamaica's greatest cultural export. 1968 single Do the Reggae by his group, which was originally billed simply as the Maytals. Mr. Hibbert never attained the same level of global fame as Bob Marley, but he was immensely popular in Jamaica and was adored by critics and fellow musicians for a body of work that helped establish some of reggae's fundamentals. Do you know classics like this? Pressure Drop, Monkey Man, and Sweet and Dandy. He sang in a raw but sweet tone that had echoes of Ray Charles. Did you know this? Like Bob Marley, Mr. Hibbert came to embody the message of early reggae as hopeful and uplifting, yet unsparing in its portrayal of common people's struggles. As a songwriter, Mr. Hibbert crafted simple morality tales, often with just a handful of lyrics that boil up in repetition. Did you know this? NME.com album update. Toots and the Maytals released an album on August 28, 2020 called Got to Be Tough, Mr. Hibbert's first studio album in a decade. Frederick Toots Hibbert remains an inspirational force for change. Did you know all that? Well, well, if you didn't know, now you know.
Brought to you by Careface CVP. Subscribe, like, comment, and let the whole world know about it. Careface CVP.